we've always been community organizers and active in the human rights movements for many, many years now. And so I think when we decided to create the hashtag and the online set of tools, it was really in service of our broader concerns. And so it's an amazing time, I think, in history where we see people coming from all walks of life, joining in the struggle and taking a moment like tonight to celebrate all that we've achieved and keep us going on.
I think our message to Black girls around the world is we are an integral part of any movement that is trying to be successful, and that we can be anything we want to be, and we are unapologetic about our fantastic fabulousness, and you should be too.
I love it. Perfect. Thanks, ladies.
Thank you.